Good morning and welcome. Good morning and welcome to my AP Physics 1 page.
Flippin' Physics.
Okay, so I recognize that some of you may be watching this video while not on my AP Physics 1 page. Honestly, if you are studying AP Physics 1, I do not know why you are not watching it there. You can find the link below down there. On this page, you will find all of my AP Physics 1 videos in the order I suggest you watch them and organized by topic. When you click on the link for one of the videos, you will find you can click on the link to get lecture notes for every video, and you will see you can click on the next video link to get to the next video, and you can click on the AP Physics 1 link to get back to the specific part of my AP Physics 1 page which covers similar topics. Realize my AP Physics 1 videos cover every single topic in the AP Physics 1 curriculum. Now, I do understand my AP Physics 1 videos are not organized in the same units that are in the AP Physics 1 course and exam description. The College Board has made many changes to the AP Physics 1 curriculum over the years, and it would take me a lot of time to reorganize the roughly 40 hours of videos I have to match their units, and then they'd probably change the order again, and I'd have to do it all over again. So, I do make sure every year that my videos cover every topic in the AP Physics 1 curriculum. However, I do not rearrange my videos into their units. I just don't. Also, notice there are zero external advertisements on my website. You are welcome. The only things I advertise with subtle animated GIFs, are my AP Physics 1 Ultimate Exam Slayer, which is primarily dedicated to helping you understand how the AP Physics 1 exam is structured, and it contains two practice exams which use our AP Exam Simulator. To be clear, our AP Exam Simulator is not endorsed by the College Board or Blue Book. And my AP Physics 1 Ultimate Review Packet, which is primarily focused on helping you review and understand the physics topics in the AP Physics 1 curriculum. And it does have one practice exam in it. Actually, another also. For each topic, I put links to appropriate OpenStax practice problems and the student's solution guide. I figured those might be helpful. Anyway, welcome to my AP Physics 1 page, and thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you.